Let's take a look at graphing this equation. We'll press y equals, press clear to clear out whatever's in line. If your negative is at the very beginning of your problem, or the little dash is at the very beginning of your problem, it's a negative. So this is negative 3x. Now if your dash is between two items, like between the 3x and the 1, it's a minus. So this will be a minus 1. And then graph. And that would be your answer.